This is Fiona with Tasia Blue Rescue. Tasia brought her in March, and she was about 9 months old. She was blind. She had juvenile onset cataracts. So when she came in, she was very scared, didn't really trust people just because she couldn't really see. We started to foster to adopt her in May, and had problems getting into her kennel. We couldn't move furniture, that kind of stuff, just because she couldn't see anything. She did have surgery in June, thanks to Omaha Give and the kindness of the community. She was able to have both of her lenses removed and replaced, and follow-up visits. Her eyes are completely clear, and she's now able to see, so she's able to really enjoy life, see birds, squirrels, all the things that huskies should be able to see and enjoy, thanks to the kindness of the community. So definitely our family and Fiona, thank you all for your kindness.